sound of silence. And in my dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp. Eyes were met by the flash of a neon light. It split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in that naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Thank you.